And the strange thing about this project was that we put all these literary references into the notes, not knowing whether anyone would ever discover them. Maybe the individual and their objects in space,
in the interior,
ultimately allows access to an idea of a landscape in the city itself.